Here I have a color map of acoustic data from a engine or motor run-up where it sweeps over an RPM range. And in here, I can see several diagonal lines or orders that are related to the rotation of that engine or motor. And I'd like to analyze those. Rather than opening up a separate front-back display here, I'm going to open up a detached display. And I'm going to position that on my monitor. If I had a second monitor, I could put it anywhere I want. And I'm going to open a front back in this detached display. Then in the original color map, I'm going to add a processing cursor order. Drop the icon in the display here. And as I move my order cursor, I can see the data update. So I can go to any one of these diagonal lines and see what's happening in my acoustic data as a function of RPM. In fact, I can add more than one processing cursor if I want to see what's going on at different orders simultaneously. So I just drop those in and move the data around. And if I see something like some peaks that I'm wondering if there might be a resonance in my system, I can right-click on the x-axis here, pick frequency, and I can look and see where there's some common peaks in both orders. Also, if I'm interested in changing my analysis bandwidth, I just right-click, pick processing, double-click here, type in a new width, and that updates automatically in the display.